This growing population is being pushed towards an ever smaller area of southern Gaza, and of course, nowhere is safe in Gaza.